human beings in general are curious, so we want to understand the world around us. We spend a lot of time investigating the outer space. We need to understand the ocean because 70% of the Earth is covered by ocean. I'm Vreni Häussermann. I'm working in Chilean Patagonia, and I'm inventorying the marine life of the fjords. Patagonia is a very special place. It's a huge area. It has 80,000 kilometers of coastline, which is largely unexplored. And from the eye of a biologist, it's especially interesting because we find species that normally live in really deep waters that we can observe and study in shallow water. For me, the most fascinating was when we discovered the Coldwater coral banks in Chilean Patagonia, because suddenly there's a huge amount of tentacles coming out from the dark, and this is an impression that you will never forget. The Chilean Coldwater corals are large solitary polyps which look like big anemones. They are generally yellow, orange and white. And these kind of corals you can't see anywhere else. It's a really unique thing in Chilean fjords. For being able to protect the planet, we need to study the ocean and understand it.